Very good morning, everyone. So, maximum of the students done mistakes in the some of the questions of exercise 8.4, which are based on the subtractions of money. So, we'll revise that topic once more, so that you all can understand where the mistakes you all are doing. So, the concept is subtraction of subtraction of money. So here, what is the mistakes I found is, normally in case of subtraction, first we used to write the greater number, right? But some of the students done like that, ki smaller number jo hai usko likh ke uske baad greater number likh ke jo hai subtract kar diye ho. So if we are talking about some question of exercise 8.4, we'll see starting from first one. It is asking subtract rupees. Question is, subtract. So what you have to subtract in first? In question number one, it is given rupees 42.50 from rupees 56.00. So here the problem is, first most important thing, some of the students miss to write the symbol, rupees symbol. So this also should not left at the time of result. जब हम लोग finally answer लिखेंगे तब भी rupees symbol होना चाहिए, ठीक है? तो अगर इस सबको subtract करने के लिए बोला जा रहा है तो हम लोग देखेंगे इतना subtract बोला जा रहा है from this much. तो ये this is the total amount and from this much you have to subtract this. तो अगर इससे इतना सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है एंड दिस इज द ग्रेटर वन, 56 जो है ये ज्यादा है 42 से, सो वी नीड टू राइट दिस वन फर्स्ट. तो जब भी आप सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हो इट विल बी लाइक रुपीज 56.00 माइनस रुपीज 42.50. सो दिस विल बी द डिफरेंस. ओके, अब हम लोग जो है यहाँ पे इसका सब्ट्रैक्शन निकालेंगे तो 56.00 लिखेंगे यहाँ पे रुपीज 56.00 एंड आफ्टर देन विल राइट 42.50. सो 42.50 रुपीज 42.50. नाउ विल सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस, अभी इसका डिफरेंस निकालेंगे. सो 00 इज 0, देन 55 इज 10. So 10, this will be 5, so 2, 3, 4, 5, so 3, and then 4 plus 1 is 5, so 1, and before 2 digit decimal, so before 2 digit decimal, so that much of rupees, so rupees 13.50, so here the result will be rupees 13.50, and this is how the difference will be. Okay, so maximum of the students has done mistakes in this type of question. So keep in mind, whenever it is asking this much from this, इसमें से इतना subtract करना है, ये पूछा जा रहा है. And ये जो greater or smallest number होता है, that we can see before the decimal digit number as much as number here, 56 is greater than 42. So definitely we cannot subtract 42 from 50. We can just only subtract 42 from 56. We cannot subtract 56 from 42 because 56 is the greater number, right? So this is how we will do the rest of all subtraction. One more question we can see or we can check from this exercise. Suppose sixth one I am checking, question number 6. So here we have 237.25, we have to subtract from 413.15 rupees. So from 413.15 rupees, we have to subtract 237. So here it will be like rupees 413.15 minus rupees 237.25, and after then we will find the difference of these two. Okay, so here rupees 413.15 and here rupees 237.25. Now we will do the subtraction. So 550, this is 1, so we will take tens from here, it will be 11, it will be 11, then 2 plus 9 is 11. Okay, so here 9, so 1 you have carried, so it will be 2. Okay, so then again you have to take 1s, here it will be 12, so 3 plus 2 is 5, so here it is 5, then this becomes 0 and 1 you have carried here, so 10, 7, and this will be 3, so 2 plus 1 is 3, so this is 1. Before 2 digit decimal, so before 2 digit decimal, this much of rupees. So 175.90, right? 175.90. Okay. So this is how very simply it will be, the difference will be rupees 175.90. So this much rupees will be the required difference. So this is how from the greater number you have to subtract the smaller number. So this number you have to first write, and then you can write this number when you are subtracting. Okay, so this is all about the some mistakes of exercise 8.4, and if anything else anyone having in doubts in any particular chapter from any particular exercise of this chapter, you can ask. Agar kisi aur ko koi aur chapter mein koi aur topic mein doubt hai to specifically aap bata sakte ho, message mein quickly bataein agar kisi ko kuch doubts hai to. Agar nahi hai, then we will move to the next chapter, which we have is the measurement of length. So how we can measure the length? Agar maan lo, I am telling to measure the length of the table, or I am telling to measure the length of your room, length or breadth of your room. So how you can measure is the concern. Either you can measure with the help of scale and you have to just add or multiply as much as a scale it will be. Otherwise you can measure with the help of measuring tape, right? So measuring tape ke help se bhi aap measure kar sakte ho. So in scale you will see there are two kinds of measurement will be there. In one side it is, you can see it, in one side it will be centimeter or millimeter, and another side you will see is in inches. Okay, so everyone having scale, jiske paas bhi nahi hai usko scale lena padega, because it will be useful in several exercise, it will be used in upcoming exercises also if you don't have. So as like if we are talking about this scale, this is 1 meter scale. If you see, this is the one side wherein CMS written. So wherever the CMS written, jahan pe bhi ye CMS likha hua hai, That means these are the centimeters. Okay. So this much of long scale, maybe you don't have. You all have either the this much of length, which is of 15 centimeter scale, or maybe some of you have 30 centimeter scale also. So this much also. So बड़ा वाला स्केल जो होता है नॉर्मली 30 सेंटीमीटर का होता है, छोटा वाला जो होता है वो 20 या 15 या 20 तक का होता है. सो दिस इज 1 मीटर. सो दिस होल लेंथ इज ऑफ 1 मीटर स्केल. ओके, सो यू कैन सी 1 मीटर मींस 100 सेंटीमीटर अप टू 100 व्हिच वी हैव इन दिस स्केल. सो 1 मीटर मींस यहां से अगर हम मेरा हाइट का बात करें, सो दिस मच इज द 1 मीटर. यहां तक मेरा 1 मीटर है और उसके ऊपर अगर आप मेजर करने जाओगे, हमेशा आप लोग जब मेजर करते हैं इट शुड बी स्टार्ट विद द जीरो, नॉट फ्रॉम द एंड. यहां से स्टार्ट नहीं करना है, जीरो से स्टार्ट करना है. ठीक है, सो दिस इज द जीरो रीडिंग. तो हम सपोज अगर नॉर्मली हम लोग क्या करते हैं, मेजर कैसे कर सकते हैं, आइदर वी कैन मेजर इन ए वॉल और आफ्टर देन वी कैन राइट द मेजरमेंट ऑन द वॉल एंड आफ्टर देन वी कैन जस्ट स्टैंड हियर टू चेक द मेजरमेंट. हम लोग ने चेक किया भी था, तो इस तरह से मेजरमेंट आप चेक कर सकते हो. इफ आई से देन दिस इज द 100 सेंटीमीटर एंड फ्रॉम हेयर इफ आई अगेन मेजर, सो दैट मीन्स this much is coming. So here I have 54. So 154 centimeter is the my height coming. So 154 means 1 meter and 54 centimeter. So this is how we can measure the length, right? Now most important thing is in this first a chapter of this. So let us see what are the topics which we have in this particular exercise. Okay, so chapter 9 is the measures of length. So measures of length, instead of this scale, in case of measuring the round object or in case of measuring the long distance, we use the measuring tape also. So measuring tape bhi aata hai jiska hum log measure karte hain, ya to aap log kabhi gaye honge to market mein, you all might have seen ki jab hum log ka kamar ka size wagera measure kiya jata hai, at that time tape used, because scale mein us tarah se round object ko hum log easily measure nahi kar sakte hain, right? So that type of tape you might have seen. So most important thing which we have is the starting with the mm. So mm means the millimeter. Okay, so mm means millimeter. MILLIMETERS, millimeters. So millimeter means I have seen, you all have seen small divisions are called millimeters. This one, like this one. So here these are centimeters. So when you see inside the centimeter also, you will see 10 divisions are there in centimeter. So jo chota scale hota hai, ek centimeter mein dekhna 10 divisions hota hai. That is, those small divisions are called millimeter. So after then it comes to the centimeter. So which the short form is cm. So that means centimeters, CENTIMETERS, centimeters. Okay, so after millimeters, mm, cm, centimeters, and then m we used to write for meters. M we write for meters, and then after then the last one we use is a km, which means kilometers, KILOMETERS, kilometers. So these are the specially units of measuring length which we will learn in this chapter. इस चैप्टर में बेसिकली हम लोग ये सारे लेंथ का जो मेजरमेंट है इसके बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे. ठीक है, तो सबसे पहले आते हैं मिलीमीटर में। मिलीमीटर जो हमने अभी बताया कि स्केल का जो स्मॉल स्मॉल डिविजन होता है, एक सेंटीमीटर में जो 10 डिविजन होता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड मिलीमीटर। देन सेंटीमीटर मींस 1, 2, 3, 4 व्हाटएवर लेटन इन योर स्केल, दैट इज द सेंटीमीटर। एंड देन मीटर इज दिस मच लेंथ, सो 1 meter मींस दिस टोटल स्केल लेंथ इज द 1 meter। एंड आफ्टर देन किलोमीटर, सो व्हेन यू सी द मीटर दिस स्केल, how many times you think is this meter, I mean how many times of this scale will be equal to 1 meter, tell me kitna times ke barabar hoga, that much will be the, that much meter will be 1 kilometer, okay, so which will be 1000 centimeter, okay, sorry 1000 meter, so if you can imagine 1000 times of this, 1000 scale iske barabar hota hai 1 kilometer, okay, तो दैट इज हाउ वी यूज द मेजरिंग ऑफ लेंथ। सो फर्स्ट मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग यू नीड टू कीप इन माइंड इज 1 kilometer इज इक्वल टू 1000 meter, एंड 1 meter इज इक्वल टू 100 centimeter, एंड देन 1 centimeter इज इक्वल टू 10 millimeter। So these are the 3 things which you need to keep in mind to solve the question related to this chapter. 1 kilometer के बराबर होता है 1000 meter. Okay, मतलब 1000 meter मिला के 1 kilometer होता है, 100 centimeter मिला के 1 meter होता है। आप देख सकते हो यहाँ पे last में जो है हमारा 100 centimeter तक है, तो that is why this is 1 meter scale. And after then, in your scale, you can see 10 millimeter, 10 small, small divisions are there in 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter ke liye. So these are the some units which will be used in this particular exercise. So your first exercise of this chapter is totally based on these only. Isi pe based hai aapka jo pahla exercise hai. So let us see some questions of this exercise. So I am talking about the exercise 9.1. First question is asking the standard unit of length. So what is the standard unit of length? So length ka standard unit kya hai? This is the first question. Standard unit means what? Normally maximum, what are the unit, which unit we used to measure the length? Okay. So the standard unit of length. So length ka standard unit kya hai? That is the question. Is what? So normally if we are talking about the standard unit or smaller unit. Smaller unit something different and standard unit something different. So here first question is asking about the standard unit and second question is asking about the smaller unit. So two things are there, one is standard, another is smaller. Okay, so normally maximum time you can see kilometer or meter also used. So kilometer or meter are the standard unit of measuring length. In the same way, the second one, if you see, that is asking the smaller unit. Smaller unit of length. Smaller unit of length, as of now, whatever will be used in your class is up to meter you can write, but here as I told you all, or I explained you all about the millimeter also, so you can write the millimeter also. So meter or millimeter mm is the smaller unit of length. If it is asking a smallest, then millimeter will be there, but a smaller agar bola jata hai to meter ya millimeter will be the smaller. Okay, so these are the two questions which we have in this exercise. After that, let us see What else? नेक्स्ट वेज इट इज आस्किंग इज वेरी सिंपल. देर आर हाउ मेनी मीटर्स इन 1 किलोमीटर. तो अभी हम लोग ने डिस्कस किया थाउजेंड्स मीटर इज इक्वल टू 1 किलोमीटर. आफ्टर देन इट इज आस्किंग हाउ मेनी सेंटीमीटर्स आर देर इन 1 मीटर. दैट ऑल्सो वी हैव लर्न जस्ट नाउ दैट 100 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू 1 मीटर. ओके सो थर्ड क्वेश्चन विच इट इज आस्किंग इज देर आर डैश मीटर्स. There are dash meters in 1 kilometers. So in 1 kilometer, how many meters are there? That is, it is asking. So just now we have seen that 1000 meters, 1000 times of this equal to this scale will be 1 kilometer. And then last one is asking how many there are dash centimeter in 1 meter. In 1 meter, how many centimeters are there? So in 1 meter total 100 centimeters are there. जैसे कि हम लोग ने स्केल में भी देखा कि ये सेंटीमीटर है, तो यहां से 1 से लेते हुए जाएंगे तो 100 सेंटीमीटर यहां तक. This much of length is the 1 meter. Okay. So these are the some questions of the first questions of exercise 9.1. After then which we have is find the sum. So sum means आपको add करना है. So very simply we will add as like the normal addition. So normal addition सबको पता ही है. So we'll add that, that's all. So जैसे कि मैं एक 5 का question समझा रहा हूँ. 430 centimeter and 588 centimeter. This you have to add. So it will be 430 centimeter plus 588 centimeter is equal to how much? So here we will see 430 plus 588. So if you add this, 8 plus 3 is 11, 1 carry, 5 plus 5 is 10. So this much of centimeter, this much of centimeter, this much of centimeter. So 1018 centimeter. So now if you want to convert this into meter, so that we will see how to convert, because we know 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. This we know. Okay. So that means you have to convert this. Suppose we want to convert into centimeter. So how many hundreds are there? So aap yahan pe dekh sakte ho, 10 hundreds are there and 1 tens and 1 eights are there. So here it will be 10 meter and then 18 centimeter. So this is how you can do this all addition. Okay. So your homework will be exercise 9.1 and your classwork is measures of length, introduction part or revision part. So this is your homework. Thank you everyone. In case of any else doubts, we will clarify in our next class. Thank you. Have a good time. Take care and bye-bye.